single one of these games. Coach Bobo said that he feels his team's close. We just need good things to happen early. Well, so far, so good for the Rams.
Favre is going to bring it out deep in the end zone. He was 8 yards deep.
Returns in the way that you're not allowed to set up wedges anymore, but basically becomes a power play. But this is the open field speed, but some tremendous there to prevent the touchdown.
Love second and 10. Deep shot. Shotgun. Love flings it to the end zone. Touchdown. Rip has the TD grab. A 40-yard beautiful pass through the rain from Love to Rip. The pass you were waiting for.
Keep your eye on Jamal Hicks, the safety's on the 30-yard line at the top of your screen. He drops back playing middle field. He gets turned around and backs up. Instead of closing on the football, he's right there. You see immediately after the play, he folds over. He knows he takes the bad angle. The corner is expecting to have some help there. But just poor technique by Hicks.
Lost the fumble in the red zone. So O'Brien, who struggled in the rain as well, he's going to take a shot here. Downfield, and it is caught at the 50-yard line. E.J. Scott.
I've got my hand up on my hip.
Here's Kenzie, who had the fumble. Aggies trying to rip it from him again. And they take it away. Touchdown! David Woodward wants it more.